Yes, it's our very first time, and I don't know, it was awesome. We love it here. That's what's good about all the fest. There's so many bands playing. You see friends from other bands that are at home, and people you've seen before you know well from other tours. So it's kind of like a summer camp, or like a little vacation. Just say hi to all your friends. It's cool. Lineup? Yeah, I can't wait to be done doing interviews like this, talking about. I don't want to talk about myself anymore. I want to go watch bands. I'm really excited to see. Really excited to see. Morbid Angel, Meshuggah, and Down. Those are the three I need to get out of here soon to go see. I'm really excited though. I love Down. Joel Anselmo was the shit. He's like, what I based my performance as a frontman off of is Joel Anselmo as being that like frontman, like someone you just wanna like, wow, he captivates the whole crowd. And that's what I try to do when I'm on stage. It's my job as a frontman, is captivate the whole crowd and have them listen and do everything I tell them to do. Thank you. It's just the fact that they both those are already out in the internet world for kids to listen to and our download or rip. They're not the best versions because they've been ripped illegally, but they're still out there. And the lyrical content's great because one title is You Only Live Once and the other one's Fuck Everything. So fuck everything because you only live once. It works like that, and there's so much repetition in the words Fuck Everything and so much repetition in the words You Only Live Once, so go fucking nuts that kids latch onto it already and sing, and it's amazing, it's fun. A lot of the pictures of me and my daughter on the internet are people that have hacked and broken into my picture folders or hacked into my wife's photo bucket. So like 90% of those photos have been stolen from us because some of our fans are a little too obsessive and a little too crazy. But they're still fans, but it just sucks that a lot of them are broken in. And I think there's over 100 fake, I don't have a Facebook profile, but there's over 100 fake ones of me, of people using it to try to get girls to send them naked pictures, or they use it for a lot of shitty things, and it makes me look bad because there's all these fake people on there using it. So I don't have a Facebook, so go on the internet and go on Facebook, and every Facebook profile you see, tell them to suck a fucking dick, and you've heard it from me, because I can't stand it, I'm so over it. Seriously, it's ruining it for me. The new album, every song is so diverse and so different in its own way. Like, Fuck Everything to You Only Live Once. That's completely two different songs. And there's a lot of really cool stuff on this record. There's a song Jonathan Davis of Korn sings on. It's really, really good song, really emotional song. There's a song that Frank Molan from Suffocation sings on. It's straight up grinding death metal. So there's a lot of really cool things to look forward to on this record. Everyone grew up from different areas of music, but we all have the same influences, like bands like Korn, Slipknot, Deftones, Slayer, fucking Pantera, bands like that. So you get everyone's influence and ram them together and they're Suicide Silence. But we're just a heavy metal band. Heavy metal's always been around and heavy metal will always be around. So it's easier to be like, that's heavy metal, and that's what we are. Heavy fucking metal. Push your kid, push your buggins aside.